sounds of guitar Pete and Mike DiMeo on keyboards. Stay with us here on News 12, folks. We will be right back.